lose your sun cream every time. Yeah. And I've had to give you sun cream basically the whole trip. I mean, you don't exactly tan. You don't exactly tan the best, do you?
I think getting ready for training, I think it's you, because you're obviously you're styling your hair and stuff. I don't really care. Whereas I think day to day, I do like a long shower and
yeah, you do like a long shower. You're there for 8 hours, mate. Sometimes I'm questioning what you're doing in there.
No, cleanliness is important, man. Personal hygiene.
Yeah.
That's gotta be you. You gotta take that one.
Yeah, but I'll do that.
What's your go-to?
I do like an ice cream. I do like chocolate cake, or any sort of cake for that matter. I'm happy to say that one. Yeah. I think, yeah, I can be a bit of a morning person at times. Not the day after a game, but...
Yeah, definitely on game day, you're buzzing game.
Yeah, that is true. On game days, I'm packing my bags like 3 hours before we've got to go.
To be fair, we were in Belgium for the Euros. We watched first time we've ever watched Forrest Gump.
That was a quality film. And then Calvin bought a pair of Cortezes after. He's got the same shoes now.
Yeah, I've never seen him not wear it.
Yeah, he runs everywhere. Man.
I'm a bit of a faffer, so I think on the way to a meeting, I'll be like, oh, I've got my water bottle, I've got my notepad, so I think maybe me, I'll take that one.
Yeah, I agree. I'm too nice as well. I'll wait for you.
You always wait for
you. I'll wait for my roommate.
No, that's what makes you a good roommate.
Yeah, whereas if I'm late, Waller's off.
Oh yeah, you got
he's downstairs, yeah.
People like Pinner, absolute mercenary. If you're not out the door 5 minutes spare, he's running down the corridor.
Yeah,
not holding the
lift. No, the lift, you either. He's pressing closed door, he's off.